if you are struggling with the issue of messages in Facebook Messenger being sent but not delivered, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Update the Messenger app. Using an older version of the app can sometimes lead to such problems. So the easiest thing to do is update the app. You can easily do it by visiting the Play Store, type Messenger, and it will show the update option. Click on it, and the app will be updated automatically. And this should resolve your issue. Method 2. Clear app data. Clearing app data can also resolve this problem. To do that, head over to Settings on your smartphone and then to Apps. Once you are in, head over to the Messenger app and tap on it. After that, click on Clear Storage or Clear Data depending on your Android version or device. Method 3. Provide the necessary app permissions. Once you have cleared the app data, then come back to main menu of settings and head over to App Permissions or Apps, depending on the Android version or device you are using. Once you are in, then find Messenger and tap on it. After that, click on Permissions. From there, enable all the permissions just to get the app working. Later, you can revoke some of them. Method 4. Uninstall and reinstall the app. Since all the effort you have put in has gone in vain, the last resort is uninstalling and reinstalling the app. Just head over to Settings and then to the Apps option. There, you will find Messenger. Tap on it and then choose Uninstall. After uninstalling Messenger, restart your phone and install the app again from the Play Store. This should solve the issue you are facing. Once you have completed solutions 3 and 4, restart your device and check whether the issue is resolved. Status of FB message. Apart from learning the solutions to fix issues with Messenger, you should also know how the status of messages changes on Facebook. A plain circle means that your message is in sending status. A circle with a blue check mark means your message has been sent. A blue shaded circle with a white check mark means your message has been delivered. The recipient's profile picture indicates that they read the message you sent. And there you have it. Four quick solutions to resolve your issue of messages being sent but not delivered in FB Messenger. We hope one of these methods has worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.